Yeah, it's a tough game. You know, Warren is from the Bluff there. and I lived there for 12 years, and I think Rudolf still owns half of Durban still, but just a joke. No, we're all from. So it is very sweet to beat the Sharks, I must admit. It's just sport, so I've got to admit it. No, very, very blessed, very pleased, very relieved. That's the first reaction. And then knowing that we did go a bit underdone into this game, that was the long discussions we had with our leadership group, you know, another friendly or not, and we just had that little trial game at Secunda and then into the big one. But we asked for character, and the character came through. A bit of both. I must say the attack was lovely. We had good, our backs ran well. The forwards gave good platform at stages. But the last bit, you know, when Achiva came on, stole that ball, for him as a youngster, he doesn't realize how huge that was. Same with Martin Skuman, there under the sticks, when he got hands on the ball, that was huge. So, you know, if you can win those small margin balls, they'd be happy.